to our concert. Behind me are the kindergarten students from Lincoln Elementary. Thank you so much for coming today. We are so excited to perform for you. I can really tell that these guys are excited too based on the energy they're displaying. So I'm going to let them say a quick hello to you. All right, we have four songs that they will be performing. The first one is called Music Manners. It really taught them good behaviors in music. And then Hop, Chirp, Moo, Oh Happy Springtime Day, followed by Baby Believe Us. And then we'll end with I Just Love You Dancing Bear.
Bless you.
Okay, we're ready to start the first and second grade portion of our concert, and I would like them to give you a big hello as well. Tonight I have some very brave first and second grade students that are going to be introducing the songs to you. They're going to tell you a little bit about the song, what they learned in music class. So at this time, I'll invite the first speakers of the night to the microphone.
Welcome to the first and second grade concert. Tonight we will take you with us on an adventure through the jungle, the rainforest, the desert, and the ocean. The program tonight is all about animals. It is titled Awesome Animals.
For our first song, Awesome Animals, we learned to put actions to the music. You will hear us describing a lot of different types of animals, not only through our singing, but through our actions and facial expressions.
It helps tell the story to Brian, and it helps us in memorizing the lyrics. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy our concert.
Animals are everywhere, in the sea or in the air.
to the letter F. It is a catchy tune that features a fun bass line. The bass is a productive string family of instruments.
When instruments are used in a song, it not only helps us keep the beat and stay in time, but it also adds interest into the song. In music class, we have enjoyed playing many different types of instruments, like kumbhaka, xylophone, and drum. As a cool feature in this song, we have a slideshow will be on playing on the screen to my right. And the slideshow is some of us with our pets. We hope you enjoy. We love our pets.
Thank you. For this song, I'm going to have a work on memorizing a lot of animal names and zoos.
This was our most challenging song since there was so much to memorize. But we pulled it off. We worked hard in our practice for show tonight.
Sweet. We also worked on staying in time, reaching the high notes, and we hope you enjoy it like we do.
It is a little chaotic right now, but this last song is going to be a lot of fun. So we're really excited to perform our animal friends. Before we do that, I do want to say a quick thank you to our amazing staff, our teachers, the support staff, our administration at Lincoln Elementary. So I'd like to give a big round of applause. Say a thank you to Mr. Jim DeCreese for volunteering and helping out tonight.
Our last song is called Our Animal Friends. It is a really fun, upbeat song that is fun, surprise, feature in the middle. That will serve us the opportunity for a solo speaking part.
This song is perfect as a closer because it has really cool instruments in it, like the electric guitar and drum set. It will make you want to get up and sing with us.
This song will feature all the kindergarten, first and second grade students. We hope that you have enjoyed our concert and enjoyed learning some of the things related to music. Thanks again for coming!
Thank you. welcome to the third, fourth, and fifth grade portion of our concert, Lincoln Elementary students. We're so excited that you guys could join us tonight. Thank you so much for coming. We have a great program planned for you. I have some students up here that are going to introduce their songs to you, as well as talk to you about pride in the concert setting.
Good evening and welcome to our concert. We are third, fourth, and fifth grade students from Lincoln Elementary. We are very excited to perform for you this evening. Before we begin, we would like to talk to you about showing pride in the concert today.
Please stand to happy responsibility. Please silence all electronic devices.
R stands for respect and safety. If you need to leave, please wait until the end of the song. When you re-enter, please wait until the end of the song. To keep young children safe, please do not leave them unattended or allow them to run away. D stands for do your best. We, the students, will be doing our best to show good audience behavior. We ask that you follow our example. E stands for empathy. All three grades have worked hard to learn the music. Some of the music has been challenging, but all students have grown musically through this concert experience. Please stay and listen through the entire concert and enjoy the work the students have put into tonight's concert.
The Star Spangled Banner is a challenging song to sing because of its wide vocal range.
The lyrics of the Star Spangled Banner were written by Francis Scott Key in 1814. After he witnessed the U.S. soldiers raise the large American flag over the Star Spangled Banner while being bombed by the British during the War of 1812.
In 1931, it officially became America's national anthem. Please stand while we sing the Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you. remainder of our program tonight will feature songs from the popular movies. The first song we will be performing is Try Everything from the movie Joy.
This is a fun, exciting, and very high-energy song that you'll be sure to enjoy. It has a wonderful message about not giving up and continuing to try to redeem it this day.
At Lincoln, we strive to always do our best, but we also realize that we can make mistakes. The important thing is to keep trying and not give up.
Thank you.
show style that took off in the 1920s in the United States.
There's some really great musical artists that came from the swing era. For example, Louis Armstrong, Duke Ellington, Benny Goodman, and Count Basie. The fifth grade students have been at the musical composers and jazz history.
Today, swing music is not allowed on home with the various career musical artists, but through schools as well. Jazz bands are very popular and offered in many schools across the U.S., including Mount Pleasant. We look forward to the Spire Bands.
Learn a little bit of the Samoan language. It was challenging at first, but we practiced until we got it.
an instrumental at the very end of the song, where you will hear us sing the following phrase, taken into Monday's Nigel Hockey Leader.
This is the place I was looking for. We will make our home. We hope that you enjoy me in the way.
Time to fight.
Alrighty, before we perform our last song, just want to give out a few quick thank yous. I would like to thank our amazing Lincoln staff, our teachers, our support staff, Ms. LaPrez. Just thank you so much for all of your support and all you do for these kids behind us. So thank you. I would also like to recognize Mr. Jim DePriest for volunteering to do sound for us. And lastly, I'd like to recognize our piano player. Not only does she do a fantastic job tonight, but she plays for our 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade chorus throughout the year, and she donates all of her time. There's a lot of early mornings and evenings, or concerts and evenings. So, Mrs. Zillman, thank you so much for everything. I am going to dismiss the students with their teachers to the lobby, the commons area, where you can pick up your student. That way we just don't have a lot of foot traffic around the sound equipment. Thank you again for coming today.
Our last song tonight is called I Feel Better When I'm Dancing. It's from the Peanuts.
Although this song was fun to learn and definitely one of our favorites, it was a challenge. Not just because of all the lyrics, but because of the complex rhythms that we aren't quite used to singing. There are a lot of 16 notes.
Thank you so much.